In this video, we will go through the phrase have too many irons in the fire. To have too many irons in the fire means to have more tasks than you can handle or to do many things or activities simultaneously. This expression comes from a blacksmith heating too many iron rods at once and therefore spoiling some in the forging. Some other phrases conveying a similar meaning are to have too many plates spinning and to have a lot on one's plate. Let's see an example. I am feeling stressed at work for the past 3 months. I have had too many irons in the fire lately. It means that I have been involved in lots of projects in the last 3 months, so I am stressed out. That's it, guys. I hope you liked it. I will see you in the next one.